Hello, and welcome to this video about one of the additional functionalities of SID, Simple Search. Similar to other well-known search engines, enter the search string, click the magnifying glass, or press the Enter key. In this example, the search returned more than 3,000 results. Refine your search and use filters as needed. The number of documents found changes depending on your filter settings. You can now save your search with the applied filters for future use. At this point, there are two options: save as search or save as collection. We will first show you how to save as a search. The Save Results tab displays a metadata summary. Additionally, you can name your search or use the suggestion. You can also add a description and choose a color to help organize your saved searches. Check the box for weekly notifications. You will then receive an email when new documents with these exact search criteria are available or have been changed. Do not forget to save your entries. You can find your saved searches here on top in your library. Of course, you can edit, change, or delete them. Here you can also activate or deactivate the notifications. With one click, you can start exactly the same search again. Searches can also be saved as a collection. The input mask is almost the same as before, only without the feature of notifications. Your saved collections can also be found here in your library, next to your account. Take advantage of this feature and speed up your work within SID.